NFL legend Lawrence Taylor arrested again in Florida. NFL legend Lawrence Taylor is arrested in Florida and charged with driving under the influence, the Florida Highway Patrol says. For more details, click on the link below.